folks. It is I, your illustrious host, Lord Zedek Tigrarius Haruk. And as always, it is wonderful to see you all again, or for the first time if you're just tuning in. Last time we did some swoop racing, did a few things around Tatooine, and then we talked to everyone. We're going to go ahead and bring HK in mission with us again. Hold up. HK, what do you wield? Regular old blaster rifle. Okay, he's got some good plating. She's good there.
Sure.
What?
Acknowledgement!
Sure.
Acknowledgement!
Uchua Penki, Tongi Dwama Kakin Cha Nawabakaon, Bagua Shank.
Let's see what you got for sale. But first, let's see here. Do want to keep all these damn crystals. Nice. All right, he'll pay me 20 when I, but item value of 60, amount 10, so I'll get 600.
Nope.
Sorry, I did want to see what you have for sale, though. We need to make more money. Come on, meat bag. Come on, metal bag. Let's go. All right, we do have that dilemma. Make peace with the sand people or kill them all. Kill them all. You know, at this point, I don't think that they are making it rather nice for me.
Oh, it's you again. I'll just let you pass. The boys in the office may need authorization in triplicate, but not me. Good hunting out there.
All right, good. Good. Whew. Just being in this goddamn desert makes me frickin' hot. Sand people.
Yeah.
animation required!
You'll never get me!
Acknowledgement!
Yeah?
Yes?
Fuck me. Not worth it. My God, though. We are going to save because fuck it.
Who are you? Ah, it doesn't matter. Can you handle a blaster? I doubt we could. You would be right. Came out of nowhere. Wait, damn it. Here they come again. How did they?
People. Is that it?
Thanks for your help. I don't think we'll try holding this position. Did the company send you? It's about time they drove these animals out.
Yeah, I've agreed to try and stop the Sand People attacks.
Well, you've got a lot of work ahead of you. Do you know about their enclave in the south? Don't even... They've taken... You'll have... Just the... It's like... The U... Yes.
Sorry about skipping all that dialogue, it's just that I've been there before. Yeah, parts, advancement pack, not bad. Hello.
Combat mode active. Here.
Yeah. Damn it, HK! Why not?
Yes?
Oh boy. Let's go ahead and level up. Night sense. Okay. So I get an extra plus two. Let's go ahead and grab throw a lightsaber. Okay, yeah, I already grabbed you. Oh boy. I can see it already. Oh, Lucy, you got some splaining to do. I do need to get more repair stuff for the droids. Let's see, if we go near the here. Oh, never mind. So I wonder, can I actually use these things? Holy shit, I can. 1d8, Jesus. Mine does a 5 to 15. Speaking of, don't you have a wonderful little feat called dueling?
Sure.
All right, I got plenty of... Oh, lovely. Man, come on, man. You know, just for shits and giggles.
You'll never get me! You'll never get me.
Here.
What?
Alright, we need to go back. We need to get ourselves some repair kits. We got plenty of shit to sell. Well, we got some stuff to sell. Which makes me wonder. Oh, oh my god. Thank God for Jedi Knight training.
Yeah,
true. So, we have instigated war with the Sand People. HK, you must be very happy. Oh boy, more than likely this place is going to make me skirt the dark side so much. But I love the fact I can use Force Lightning so often. I mean, let's see here. So, while we have them, there's no reason to not give her the sticks. I mean, they're fucking useless to me. Swear to God, though, she better pay me well. About to say, a bounty hunter does not do well with low payments. HK! Oh, HK-47! There you are. Nope, now I just want to... Like, I have this thing going on called Story Time with the Lord. It's like, currently I'm doing a Pathfinder bit, where it's just a solo campaign. Now I'm feeling like making a NPC that follows my character around as well. Modeled after him. They have this... Pathfinder has a race called the Android. It would work perfectly. Oh, right, you. Come here, slut.
Hello again. I hear you've made an impression down at the Swoop Track. Zerka Corporation wholly supports local events. Not financially, you understand.
I have gaffy sticks redeemed for bounties.
I see that. But do you have the all-important Chieftain's gaffy? That was what you agreed to...
Just the regular ones for now.
Then I'll take those off your hands. But the real prize is...
Thank you.
Farewell.
Let's see. That was 11 gaffy sticks. 450 credits. I have something to sell. Raid plates. Show sell list. I believe it's all the way at the bottom. Got four. Wants to take that. I don't need that. All right, do you have any? I wish. All right, I'll have to go elsewhere for HK's repair units. Probably the guys over here will have them.
If you're doing any private shipping, stay away from Korriban. Sounds like the Sith can't even get along with themselves.
Yeah, show them what you got for sale. They don't. Ooh. Do you have... Do you have anything... Oh, wait a minute. You know what would probably have droid parts lying around? A droid shop. Let's get the bitch a flamethrower. Bitches love flamethrowers. If I was doing that backwards, it would have been the moonwalk, and it would have been awesome. I'm happy I have my own suit back, though. Thank you. Alright. Here she comes. Over here. For all you know, it could have been laying out in the desert for years.
What will that? Color loose, divine, Buddha's a shelf, Ustakel, please.
Objection. Worn out? Listen, you talentless organic meatbag. One word from my master and I will pull you apart, limb from useless limb. I have always been hostile. Now that I need no longer rely on you and your primitive maintenance skills, I do not need to hide it.
What do you have in stock besides droids? Okay, I already got the heavy plating too for him. Damn it, you don't have repair pots. You really have nothing worthwhile for me. HK, kill him. Anyway.
Huh?
What?
Well, this is awkward.
Acknowledgement!
Yes?
That is quite literally all we have until we find a better shop. Oi.
Hmm? Good.
Small group of sand people ambush me. Whoopee.
Just die already!
Pressure the test to maximum!
Allotrap!
You know, I think they have a vendetta against me. Probably. Might just be me, though. I want to go to a Jawa. Where are the Jawa merchants? Motherfuckers, let me buy from a Jawa! Doink, doink! Yeah, if I go up against the Holy Warrior again, I'm gonna need this. Okay, look at that. Found a repair kit for you. Oh boy, Desert Sun. Load. Save. Save.
Die!
Fuck.
Troy's efficiency at its best. Troy's efficiency at its best. Troy's efficiency at its best. Termination required.
Mission. Oh, wait a minute.
Would you up and go?
Shut up. Well, that's lovely. More med packs for us. HK glaring at me rather vehemently. Don't look at me, dude. Okay? Seriously. It's not my fault that this place doesn't have any robotic repair pots. Hey, I'm willing to buy. I'm willing to buy from you people. Alright, folks, we're going to go ahead and call that an episode there for today. You all have a wonderful evening, and as always, I've been your illustrious host, Lord Zedek Tigrarius Haruk. And remember, I love you all. Good night!